My name is Pablo Pobrecito. I am the greatest soccer player ever. My name is Pablo Pobrecito. I am the greatest soccer player ever. My name is Pablo Pobrecito. I am the greatest soccer player ever. This is my story.
My story begins in a poor neighborhood in San Jose. It was always my passion to play soccer. When I was a child, I never had the proper money to buy shoes or a ball or a shirt. I would go to the fields, but they would not let me play. Still, I had a dream. I would become the greatest soccer player in the world. I practiced and I practiced. Every morning and afternoon, I would go with my faithful friend Rodrigo. One day, when I was walking home, I found a beautiful jersey in the dumpster. I would take the jersey and wear it every day. It gave me very much confidence. I practiced and I practiced. I practiced drills for my skill. I practiced drills for my strength. I practiced drills for my concentration. Every day I would practice with Rodrigo. Soon, I was on my way. Now, I am the greatest soccer player in the world.
Bailaré el merecumbe. Bailaré el merecumbe. Bailaré el merecumbe. Bailaré el merecumbe.
Even today, when I am about to win the big game, I do not forget my old friend, Rodrigo.
Yo quisiera que algún día,
and remember when I used to play with only a melon and not a real ball.
Y no me dejes de querer. Estos días no son felices. Bailaré el merecumbe. Esperar estoy cansado. Quiero ya estar a tu lado.
My name is Pablo Pobrecito. I am the greatest soccer player ever. Desesperado.